Hello.
Hello.
And what's your name?
Michael Rice.
How old are you?
16.
Where are you from, Michael?
Hartlepool.
What do you work at?
Oh, work in a chippy.
What's popular?
Haddock, yeah.
Mushy peas?
Yeah, mushy peas.
Curry sauce?
Gravy?
Yeah.
No, they do gravy there.
Oh, love it.
Having worked in a fish and chip shop, have you gone off fish and chips?
Yeah, because you stink of fish all the time.
OK, Michael, so you're here now, you're at the fish and chip shop. Here's your chance. What are you going to sing?
I'm singing Whitney Houston, I Look to You.
Are you really?
Oh, wow. OK, well, good luck, Michael.
Good luck.
As I lay me down, heaven hear me now. I am lost without a cause, after giving it my all. Winter storms have come and darkened my sun. After all that I've been through, who on earth can I turn to? I look to you, yeah, yeah, I look to you. And after all my strength is gone, in you I can be strong, I look to you. Yeah, yeah, I look to you. I need you to set me free. Oh, take me away. Oh, I look to you.
Wow, I wasn't expecting that.
16.
Louis.
I wasn't expecting that at all. When you walked in and said you work in a fish and chip shop, I wasn't. Then you turned into Whitney. But you're really good.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Cheryl.
Wow. I mean, you've got some power in there, haven't you?
Thank you.
You're like a little diva. I think you're a really fantastic singer.
Mel.
Smashed it. You've got the range to just kill any of these big ballads.
You're like a little fish and chip shop diva, aren't you?
North-East born and bred.
Oh.
With a bit of gravy on top. I'm very impressed. But there's some tough competition in this era for singers like you. Right, we're going to vote. Louis, yes or no?
I'm going to say yes.
Mel?
I have to say yes. You're incredible.
Cheryl?
Yes.
Michael, you have taken us to church. Four yeses.
Four yeses, team. Come on.
Well done.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Very much.
Take care. Oh,
so good.
He's a nice boy.
A little boy.
Oh, we're 16.
16.
I'm going to be singing Survivor by Destiny's Child.
Oh.
Yeah.
And when it's time, I'll leave the ocean behind. So you'll be like in a movie. And when it's time, I'll leave the ocean.
Well, we're all very excited, but can you just do something for me? Can you play a little bit of one of your original songs for me?
Sure. This is a song I wrote, and it's called Don't Let Me Go.
Baby, please stay near. Like I'm drowning, I've got no air. My life is nothing without you here. So baby, please don't leave me now. Don't leave me now. You've got the softest touch and no deceit. No money or car could change what you mean to me. 'Cause I'm falling in love with you, and I just can't help myself. 'Cause I'm falling in love with you, and I just can't help myself.
My song is perfect by One Direction.
I think that's my favourite One Direction record.
Yeah, it's amazing, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, good luck.
Thank you.
I love this song.
Girl, I know for sure what you're looking for. Is it not good at making promises? But if you like making trouble up in hotel rooms,
the old finger points up to the cow.
Who's
liking it?
Secret little rendezvous. And if you
like
to do the things you know that we shouldn't do, baby, I'm perfect. Baby, you're perfect. So let's start right now. And if you like cameras flashing every time we go. And if you're looking for someone to write your breakup songs about, baby, I'm perfect. Baby, I'm perfect.
What? I'm after that.
And if you like causing trouble up in hotel rooms, and if you like having secret little rendezvous, and if you like to do the things you know that we shouldn't do, baby, I'm perfect. Baby, I'm perfect for you. So let's start now.
Oh, what a Virginia.
I'm 14.
Oh, my God. And tell me about those pants.
My auntie gave them to me. Yeah, I think they're really funky and they make me feel confident.
Yeah, those are the funkiest pants I've seen in a long time.
She looks very shy.
She's shy.
So what type of music, you know, got you into music?
Ballads and also pop.
Okay, cool. So what are you going to sing for us?
I'll be singing Yesterday.
Oh. All right. Good luck. That is the biggest voice I've ever heard on a 14-year-old, period.
Thank you.
Melissa, you sing from the heart and you have the voice of an angel.
Thank you.
Wow. Wow, that's whoa.
Melissa, I've been lucky enough to be on this panel for 5 years now, and I've seen some amazing talent. Amazing. Winners like Sammy J, Reese Maston, Damian. You moved me with that performance beyond anything I've seen on this stage in 5 years. It was incredible.
Well, we got a vote. It takes three yeses to get to boot camp. And it's a yes for me.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
That's one yes, huh?
It is a yes from me.
Thank you.
It's a yes from me.
Thank you. You got four yeses. You're going to boot camp.
Thank you so much.
Turn.
turn down the lies, turn down the bell, turn down these voices inside my head. Lay down with me and tell me no lies. Just hold me closely, don't patronize, don't patronize me. 'Cause I can't make you love me if you don't. You can't make your heart feel something that it won't. And here in the dark, in these final hours, I will lay down my heart and I will feel the power that you want. 'Cause I can't make you love me, yeah, if you don't.
James, this stage, it makes you or breaks you, and it made you. Thank you. 5,000 people, you could have heard a pin drop. Every single person was listening to you sing. You may be the little dark horse of this competition.
Thank you.
Mel, that is exactly what the X Factor is all about. You have got it and more, with sprinkled on top with everything.
Thank
it's
you.
So full and sexy, it's just like, oh.
Thank you.
Can you tell I liked it?
Yeah, thanks.
So Mel's on the fence, Louis?
James, what a surprise. I mean, I didn't think you were going to be this good. You picked a brilliant song, you got so much soul, and I don't think you realize how good you actually are.
Thank you.
I think you did an absolutely fantastic job, because that song's been oversung and it's the best version I've heard.
Thank you so much.
Are we going to vote?
I'm going to start off with a yes.
Thank you.
Okay, James, I think you're a contender. I'm saying yes.
Thank you so much, guys.
Yes.
Thank you.
James Graham, 17 years old, 4 yeses. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thanks, everyone.
Shadows settle by the place that you left. Our minds are troubled by the emptiness. Destroy the middle, it's a waste of time. From the perfect start to the finish line. And if you're still breathing, you're the lucky ones. So most of us are feelings, they are dead and they are gone. We're setting fire to our insides for fun. Collecting pictures from the flood that wrecked our home. There's a flood that caused this. And I lost it all, I'm just a silhouette. A lifeless face that you forget. My eyes are dying from the words that you left ringing in my head when you broke my trust. ringing in my head when you broke my chest and you caused this.
What's your name?
Gamuchirai, but everybody calls me Gamu.
How old are you?
I'm 18.
18?
Yeah.
Okay, so tell us a bit about yourself.
Well, I moved from Zimbabwe 5 years ago in December. And I live here with my mom and my two little brothers.
What's your ambition?
My ambition? I want to be somebody. I want to make something. I want to be someone some people talk about. I want to do something people talk about.
All right, okay, cool. Let's see what you got then.
I'm going to sing Katrina and the Waves, Walking on Sunshine, but I've changed it.
I'm intrigued to hear what you've done with this song.
Energy. I like your song choice. I think you're very, very soulful. There's something very likable about you.
I'm going to be honest with you. You sang actually one of my worst songs ever, the Katrina and the Waves song. But you did something different with it, Gamu. I really, really, really like you. You've kind of got this really cool, old-school jazz voice, you know, like from, like, the 20s or the 30s.
Thank you.
But I think you're really talented.
Thank you. Gamu, you've got such a lovely little spirit, and you stood in that spot, yet you still made me excited.
Yeah.
With your little quirky wahoo-hoos and whatever you were doing up there. I really enjoyed your performance. This means the world to you, doesn't it?
It means everything to me.
I can say it.
I really want to give back something to my mom, and she works really hard, and I've never been able to. I really want to give something back to her, so.
You're right.
Gamu,
I think she'd feel very proud of you right now. If you were my daughter, I would. Let's find out what everyone thinks.
This is very easy for me. Yes.
Yes, definitely.
Definitely a yes from me.
Percent yes.
Hi, Nicholas. How are you?
Oh, I'm really nervous. I'm really nervous.
Are you?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. And what have you been doing since we saw you last?
I've just been practicing every single day. And...
Okay. Nicholas, good luck.
Thank you.
Come on,
Nicholas. Right. Good luck, Nicholas. Come on.
Heart beats fast, colors and promises. How to be brave? How can I love? When I'm afraid to fall, watching you stand alone, all of my doubt suddenly goes away somehow. I have died every day waiting for you, darling, don't be afraid. I have loved you for a thousand years. I've loved you for a thousand more. All along I believed that I would find you. Time has brought your heart to me. I have loved you for a thousand years. I've loved you for a thousand
more. Nicholas, you have a gorgeous voice. You're really special. That was a lovely audition. It was effortless. It was bellissimo.
Mrs. O.
Yeah, Nicholas, you know what? You owned that audition perfectly, Sam.
Thank you, Sean. Thank you.
Nicholas, you nailed that. That was just incredible.
If I was marking that out of 10, I'd give you a 10.
Thank you, thank you.
Nicholas, I thought your audition was okay when we saw you last, but today you completely knocked it out of the park. You really did. Okay, we're gonna vote, Nicholas. Nicole.
I genuinely can't wait to hear your voice again. It's a yes from me.
Mrs. O.
Oh, yes.
Louis, Nicholas, absolutely yes. Nicholas, we'll see you at boot camp. 4 yeses. Well done.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hey, man, how are you?
I'm good, thank you. Yourself?
Yeah, good. What's your name?
I'm Joel.
Joel. How old are you, Joel?
I'm 15.
15?
Yes.
Wow. And where are you from?
I'm from Brisbane.
Brisbane. Good man.
I love the look he does before he comes.
So, tell us about yourself.
I love music. I mean, it's all I want to do when I grow up. So, yeah, I'm just here to give it my best shot and try and live my little dream, I guess.
So what's the dream for you in your eyes? What do you think can happen?
Be a star. Just sing music, do what I love, and get paid for it, I guess.
All right, man. Okay, Joel, what are you going to sing for us?
The Girl's Mine by Michael Jackson and Paul McCartney.
Wow. Okay, yeah. Great song.
It's different.
Cheers.
Best of luck, mate.
He's a little dude. He's
so now, would you say you're more nervous or him?
I think I'm nervous.
You are. That's...
Although he looks nervous now. Okay. He does.
So scared to just on.
I know she's mine. Because the doggone girl is mine. I love you more than he. Well, I love you endlessly. So come and go with me to one town.
That's not an easy note to
do. And it's one or the other round. A day you discover that she's my girl forever and ever. I see a heart to be laid down. Cause I really feel it's time. No, she said you weren't the one for her. Cause she said I blow her mind. The girl is mine.
What a lovely tone he
had. Beautiful, yeah.
Because the doggone girl.
Single?
Yes.
I don't think you'll be single for very long.
Joel, this year in Australia, we've been given a mission by Simon to possibly put together a boy band. If we got to Super Boot Camp and we decided that we wanted to put you with three or four other guys, how would you feel about that?
I think I'm gonna let them decide. What is it?
Joel, I didn't expect that voice. You came out and you was kind of so nervous, a bit fidgety, and then this beautiful tone comes out. And what I'm excited about is that you're so early on in the piece. Man, if you're that good now, imagine how good you can be in a little while. That's crazy.
For exactly what we're looking for. Most definitely.
Joel, I'm excited. It's a yes from me, mate. Definitely.
Joel, you are adorable. It's a yes from me.
A huge yes.
We'll see you at boot camp. It's a yes from me, too.
Thank you.
Well done, Joel.
What's your name, please?
I'm Molly Scott.
How old are you?
I'm 16.
What?
What are you going to sing for us?
I'm going to sing Man's World by James Brown.
Oh,
okay,
oh,
baby.
Oh.
Wow, big okay. song.
That's a big song. Why that song?
It just means so much to me, and it's my Nana's favourite song as well. So
is she here?
Yeah, she's.
What's her name?
Lorna.
Lorna.
What was the last thing Lorna said to you before you walked onto the stage?
I love you and I'm so proud.
Aww. Okay, well, let's hope it goes well.
Thank you.
This is a man's, this is a man's.
Normally at this point, for a 16-year-old girl standing up there, I'd be saying, you know what, I think you should go into a girl band and learn how to do this. I am not going to say that for you, because you're ready for this.
Thank you. Molly, you might have sung It's a Man's World, but it's officially a woman's world. I think you have a phenomenal voice.
Thank you.
Molly, I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little bit lost for words. That vocal that you just delivered there, honestly, it was like watching a little Christina Aguilera. It was unbelievable.
Thank you.
Honestly, shocking, amazing, fantastic. Well done.
You have amazing humility for someone who's got so much talent.
Yeah.
And I think this was a great first audition for you. I think there's even bigger places for you to go right now.
I'm gonna start. We love you. It's a yes.
It's a yes.
Thank you.
It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
We're gonna say four yeses. Congratulations.
Thank you so much. Hello, Gary.
How are you doing?
I'm fine, thank you.
What's your name?
My name's Luke Lucas.
Is that your real name, Luke Lucas?
Yes.
Great stage name.
Great thank name. You.
Well done to your parents for that one.
Hi, Talisa.
Hi.
Hang on a minute.
You look beautiful.
Hang on, I feel like Piggy in the Middle here. So tell me, Luke, do you like Talisa?
I love Talisa.
Oh, yeah. Is that all you came for? You're going to sing as well?
Yeah.
Okay, so tell us something about yourself. How old are you?
I'm 16.
Do you think you can win the X Factor?
I believe I can win the X Factor.
Okay, tell us what you're going to sing today.
I'm going to sing Who's Loving You by Michael Jackson.
Wow. Okay, good luck.
Thanks ever so much, thank you.
Hey, you,
Should go to your leading lady, Talita, for her comments.
I think you are absolutely adorable. It's so
Talita,
he's just one of the greatest little cheeks of him. You're so cute.
Thank you.
Where did that voice come from?
I don't know.
You are going to woo the ladies in this competition.
Thank you.
You come here at 16 with such great confidence, like, I did not expect that. I'm so impressed. Well done, well done. Job well done.
You're 16, you walked in, you owned the stage, you sang in tune, you've got the personality, you've got the likability, and you've got Talita.
Yes.
Thank
you so much.
I mean, Luke, you don't learn to sing like that. You're born with a voice like that. It was absolutely fantastic audition. Congratulations.
Thank you.
And it's a yes from me. Very big yes. And
Nick, it's a
yes. Thank you.
Summer comes and winter fades. Here we are, just the same. Don't need pressure, don't need change. Let's not give the game away.
I love this show.
This is why I'm here.
I love this show.
Wow.
Heavy words are hard to take. And under pressure, precious things can break. And how we feel is hard to fake. But let's not give the game away. But please don't say you love me, cause I might not say it back. Doesn't mean my heart stops skipping when you look at me like that. Cause there's no need to worry when you say it's the way we're at. Just please don't say you love me, cause I might not say it back. Fools rush in, and I've been a fool before. This time I'm gonna slow it down. This could be more the thing I'm looking for. But please don't say you love me.
Cause I'm standing
up back. Doesn't mean my heart stops skipping when you look at me like that. Cause there's no need to worry. say it's where we're at, but please don't say you love me, 'cause I might not say it back.
Your name?
I'm Curtis Golden.
And where are you from?
Buxton in Derbyshire.
Tell me something about yourself.
Okay, this is gonna sound really creepy. When I was like six, you know Spice Girls the movie?
Yeah.
Yeah, she's in it.
Well, you know they put in like windows, they have like cutouts. With my pocket money, I bought that, like a cutout. So somewhere in my house, there's a picture of you, like, doing a kick in your leopard skin, going, growl.
Okay. Interesting. Okay, take it away.
Tarzan and Jane were swinging from a vine, sipping from a pot, double vodka wine. Here's a sweet candy man. I met him out for dinner on a Friday night. Really got me working up an appetite. He had tattoos up and down his arms. There's nothing more dangerous than a boy with charm. He's a one-stop shop, makes my panties drop. He's a sweet-talking, sugar-coated candy man. A sweet-talking, sugar-coated. He took me to the Spider Club at Hollywood and Vine. We drank champagne, we danced all night. We shook the paparazzi full of the big surprise. The gossip will be tomorrow's headline. He's a one-stop shop, makes my cherry pop. He's a sweet-talking, sugar-coated candy man. A sweet-talking, sugar-coated candy.
I didn't know what to expect. You're quirky and you're different. You remind me a little bit of Peter Kay, you know? In a good way, I think you've definitely got something.
What do you think, Aaron?
Curtis, great audition, well done.
Thank you.
Different. I think we've got a nerd that is very talented.
Mel.
I found it all a little bit irritating. The overdoing the comedic personality thing, I found that irritating.
I completely disagree with that. I am going to kick off the voting with an enormous yes from me.
Curtis, I am going to say yes.
I need one more yes.
I just found it all too irritating, and I'm just going to be honest with you. Too much going on. For me, it's a no.
Curtis, you need three yeses, and I'm giving you the third.
Yes. Yes. Gary, what a brilliant audition.
Brilliant.
Hi there, what's your name?
Hi, I'm Lucy.
Hi, Lucy, how are you doing? Okay, and where would you like to see yourself in 5 years' time?
I really want to sing. I just want to make people hear me sing and think, wow.
Okay, what song have you got for us?
Whitney Houston, I Will Always Love You.
You sure you want to do that song?
If I should stay, I would only be your way. So I'll go, but I know I'll think of you every step of the way.
The vulnerability in your performance, because it makes me think that you don't realize actually how amazing you are. And I think you're one to watch, Lucy. I think you could be absolutely amazing. I think you could sing anything.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Some people were absolutely born to sing. You were born to sing. You tick all the boxes, and I predict everything's going to change for you from this day on.
Lucy, this is why we come to Wales. Yeah. One of the hardest songs in the world to sing. You didn't try and impersonate Whitney, you just sang it your way. You're really likeable, Lucy. You're really, really good. I like you. All right, Danny, yes or no?
100% yes.
Cheryl?
Definitely yes from me.
Louis?
Absolutely yes.
Thank you.
Lucy, it's a full house. You're through to the next round.
When there's someone else looking back.
Thank you.
Like her.
Like her.
Hello.
How you doing? You all right?
Good. What's your name?
I'm Che Chesterman.
Okay, Che, where are you from?
I'm from Essex.
Are you? And how old are you, Che?
I'm 18 years old.
Okay. And what do you do? You work?
I used to stack shelves in Tesco, but I gave it up to become a singer.
Okay. Why are you here?
I think I can win the X Factor.
Do you? Why?
I think I offer something different.
Yeah, which is?
Well, I mean, there's not a lot of soul in the industry at the moment.
I would agree. It's coming back though, isn't it?
You don't think Sam Smith and Ed Sheeran are soulful?
Of course, but I mean, old school soul, like Stevie Wonder, Luther Vandross.
Okay, so what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing a Sam Smith song, actually. It's called...
Is that a good idea?
I think so.
Tell me what else you got.
Who You Are, Jessie J.
Can I hear that?
Okay, of course.
Well, listen, good luck.
I stare at my reflection in the mirror. Why am I doing this to myself? Losing my mind on a tiny error. I nearly left the real me on the shelf. And no, 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 no. Dreaming is believing. It's okay not to be okay. Sometimes it's hard to follow your heart. Tears don't mean you're losing. Everybody's bruising. Just be true to who you
to Cheryl.
Shay, you know, the end was really surprising because at the beginning, I wasn't quite sure. And then when you start hitting those notes, I was like, wow, I don't know how you do that or where that comes from. You deserve to own this moment. And those notes are ridiculous. I can't believe you can reach that register.
Thank you. Rita.
Your falsetto is out of control, my friend. I mean, you have a great control in your voice. You really surprised me. I didn't know what to expect. You walked out here and honestly, never judge a book by its cover. That is an amazing audition.
Thank you, thank you.
And with Rita, I mean, it was a complete surprise. And I mean, at the start, I was like, okay, this is good. And then it got better and I was like, oh, this is quite good. And then at the end, it was like nothing that we've heard. It was great.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
I mean, Shay, look, you are one of those rare little finds which we are lucky enough to get this year on X Factor. I think your voice is beautiful.
Thank you.
Stunning.
Thank you.
We're going to vote now. Nick.
I mean, Wembley, what do we think? Just to clarify, they said yes. That's a yes.
Rita.
You have a gorgeous smile and you have everything to smile about. It's a yes from me.
Cheryl.
I can tell by the smile on your face that the reaction you got that you weren't even expecting it. And you should know you are incredibly talented with your vocal. It's a yes from me.
Che. You've got four huge yeses. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Are you guys twins?
No, we're brothers.
Yeah, we're brothers, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're brothers.
What's your name?
I'm Sean.
And I'm Connor.
And we're Sean and Connor Price.
Oh, how sweet are their smiles. Little cuties.
And how old are you boys?
I'm 17 years old.
I'm 15 years old.
And how long have you been singing together, boys?
We've been singing together about 3 years now.
Yeah, about 3 years.
What's the big
dream
for you both?
Just to sell out arenas and make people happy with our music.
You look very happy.
Yeah.
Where are you guys from?
We're just outside Dublin, in a town called Blessington.
So what are you going to sing for us today?
We're going to sing All Along the Watchtower, but it's our own version on it.
Why that song?
Well, it's an old song, and we think that we can modernise it and bring a bit of youth and energy to the song.
All right, boys.
Great.
Good luck.
It's quite good to see them, you know, using their instruments as well, isn't it?
Oh, definitely.
You know?
Some kind of way out of here, said the Joker to the thief, yeah. And there's so much confusion, I can't get no relief.
I'm just a poor boy, looking up to the world. I'm trying to make it to the top, get this ramp to the dark. It's time to get what I deserve, prove what I'm worth. Putting nothing in my blood, sweat and tears and hard work. Do we really have as much time as we say? Are we living or just dying by the day? It's hard to put things in perspective and say that's all okay. But I always see the silver lining in the gray clouds. Why I'm so amazed, why I'm feeling dazed. I want to leave a mark with the path that I have paved. Every day's a new chapter, blank page. That's the way I was born and raised with just two Irish kids. Keeping it real, trying to make it to the top. While we're seeking a deal with just two Irish kids. Keeping it real, trying to make it to the top. While we're seeking a deal.
Well, all along the watchtower, princes kept a view. While all the women came that way, and barefoot servants too. Yeah, and outside in the coldest dance, who I got to grow. Two riders were approaching, and the wind begins to howl.
Take away the treasure of a man, convinced that he holds heaven in his hands. Even though I ain't religious, I'm a little superstitious. Maybe there is a promised land. Will I make the knot? It's a different matter. I've been a joker, been a thief, I've been a rapper. I've been the only enemy that I can ever beat. Give me a piece of mind upon a platinum platter.
Oh, along the watchtower, princes kept the view. While all the women came that way, barefoot servants do. And outside in the coldest dance, while Captain growled, two riders were approaching, and the wind began to howl.
Yeah! Hi, boys.
Hi, Nicole. Hi, Nicole.
Your voice, Connor, is so amazing. I love it. And you're 17, Sean. I feel like your voice complements his so well. The X factor is having the it factor, and to me, you all have the it factor. Awesome, chossum, blossom.
Thanks so much. That's surreal.
Louis?
Guys, absolutely brilliant. I mean, so young and so authentic. Irish, obviously, that means an awful lot. You tick every box for me. This is the start.
I mean, the minute you walked in the room, you lit up the room. And the most important thing is you made us feel something. When you were singing that song, I genuinely felt emotion. That was beautiful. I couldn't fault it. Simon.
Well, this is probably one of the best auditions we've had.
Thank you.
And I'm going to say something to you guys.
Yeah.
I don't want to change a single thing from what I saw and heard today. And if somebody does, you come and talk to me. And I mean it, because what I love about you is it all is coming from you. And this is rare, it's really, really rare. And every so often I sit in one of these auditions and I think, thank God we found people like you.
Thanks so much, Simon. Thanks for being here.
That's
brilliant.
That's brilliant. So
good. Right, we're going to vote. Louis?
Sean and Connor, yes.
Massive yes from me.
Yes.
I got goosebumps on my goosebumps during that performance. It's an absolute yes from me.
Thanks so much.
Thanks, Simon.
You got four yeses.
Well done.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
born to do this. That's why you stay your life.
Keep practicing. Yeah. Originality, right?
Yes. Yeah, something. Thanks so much. Thanks so much. Enjoy.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Sharon Hook.
So it's Sharon?
Cheyenne.
And where are you from, Cheyenne?
I'm from Darwin.
Darwin. And how old are you?
I'm 14.
You're 14?
Yep.
What brings you to the X Factor audition?
The experience, the being able to have a chance of doing this.
Uh-huh.
Cheyenne's mum and...
Friend.
And friend.
And have you done this much before?
I haven't sung in front of this many people.
Ever?
No.
Have you sung much at all before? Performed at all?
Well, I've performed in local competitions.
Uh-huh. How'd you go?
I scored 2 touchdowns from Mark Holden. That was last year, and then this year I scored another 2.
Wow.
Wow.
Remember we used to do those?
I remember. Touchdowns? And Mark Holden doesn't give touchdowns willy-nilly.
Willy-nilly.
So, Cheyenne, you've seen this show, right? You know the...
Yeah.
You know, you're taking a big thing on here. There's thousands of people here, and I'm not trying to freak you out, but take a deep breath. What are you going to sing?
I'm going to be singing Mercy by Duffy.
OK, wow. All right, Cheyenne. You ready?
Yep.
Good luck, now.
Oh, very interesting.
Mm-hmm. Oh, she's so shy. Cheyenne, you're 14 years old.
Yeah.
I am speechless. That... Do you know how good you are?
No.
Man. Now, Mark Holden gave her 2 touchdowns. I'm going to give you a 3rd touchdown.
Wow. So you do realize that you got everybody up on their feet and it was all because of you and your amazing voice. Did you take all that in? Is that a lot to take in? It is, right? You're great.
Diane, you just blew the house down. You are insane. And I have to apologize because just before you started singing, you were so shy and I thought, oh gosh, this is gonna be interesting. And I apologize. That was my favorite audition so far, hands down.
That's your little girl, isn't
it? That's my baby.
This really doesn't happen very often. You are truly gifted, Cheyenne. It is magnificent.
Thank you.
It's beautiful. Thank you.
Cheyenne, it's a yes from me.
Thank you.
It's a definite yes from me.
Cheyenne, you are going to have to say goodbye to Darwin for quite a while, I think. It's a yes from me.
Cheyenne, please do that with every song you sing from now on. It's a yes from me. That was great.
No idea.
How's it going?
Good, how are you?
Not too bad.
What's your name?
My name is Ben. Ben Quinlan. I have a small little token of Green Rose. Oh. And I said I'd give it to you just because you've been an inspiration to me. And really, you're a rose in yourself.
Oh, thank you.
I suppose...
Hi!
Hi, how are you? Mel B, you are brilliant.
No. Where's mine?
What are you going to sing today?
I'm going to sing a song. It's called That's My Goal.
All right, well, good luck.
Thank you so much, Simon.
Okay.
Thank you.
I think he's nuts.
Please don't go. You know that I need you. I can't live without you, breathe without you, be without you. I'm not here to say I'm sorry. I'm not here to say I'm sorry. I'm not here to lie to you. I'm here to say I'm ready, that I found it, thought it true. I'm not here to let this love go. I'm not giving up no more.
Thank you.
Oh. That was beautiful.
Thank you, Simon.
What did you think, Cheryl?
It's beautiful.
Do we want to see Ben again in the arenas?
For Cheryl, I have to say yes.
Oh, I'm saying yes.
Cheryl?
I'm speechless.
I need a yes or a no.
Yeah.
Oh, you got four yeses.
Thank you so much.
Well done, give her a kiss.
Come on, give him a hug, Cheryl. Yeah.
Thank you so much, gorgeous.
My pleasure.
That was for you, that, Cheryl. It's all you.
Reese Bibby.
Yeah.
And Reese, how old are you?
I'm 15 years old.
15. All right, good luck.
Thank you.
How are you feeling?
You lift my heart up when the rest of me is down. You enchant me even when you're not around. I feel so encaptured.
Hey. He's a little cute,
eh? I know, he's proper cute.
Touch. I feel so enamored and hold me tight within your clutch. 'Cause how do you do it? You got me losing every breath. What did you give me to make?
my heartbeat out my chest. I feel closing now. Couldn't lock in your love. I feel closing now. Couldn't lock in your love. Cause now I've got you in my space. I won't let go of you. Cause I got you shackled in my embrace. I'm latching onto you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Mel?
Man, I loved it. I wanted to stand up and applaud. Are you kidding me? I think you're exactly what this show is about. It's young, it's current, it's fresh. You're 15 and you look cute. I loved it and I love everything that you are.
Thank you.
I love your passion and I think your voice is incredible. It was a very good audition. Well done.
Rhys, I can tell you absolutely love music, that you live for music and you're only 15. I think, Rhys, the word for you is potential.
Simon, what do you think?
Rhys, are you always going to perform with a guitar?
No, I practice regularly in my bedroom without my guitar.
I ask because I've just heard 1,000 guitars today. But I love the choice of song, love the version. You're a really nice guy, Rhys.
Thank you.
I see great potential with this kid.
Poor kid wants to know if we're going to say yes or no.
Well, can I start it off?
Yeah.
Yes.
You are there for me already. It's a definite yes for me. I love you.
Definitely yes from me.
Rhys, next time you're in front of 3,000 or 4,000 people, you have got to kill. It's 4 yeses.
Thank you.
Oh, wow, it's a whole team of people.
Hello.
Hello. How are you?
I'm good. Did you bring, like, your whole school or something?
Yeah, I don't know. I didn't know there was this many people coming.
What's your name?
Isabella.
Isabella. How old are you?
Oh, my God, it's my birthday. I'm 18. Oh, my God, today. Oh, yeah.
So you finished school?
I've left school.
You've left school?
I was in year 12 this year, and I left school about 2 months ago.
Okay, why was that?
I run out of motivation. I think I didn't really know what I wanted to do when I finished, so I just felt like I had nowhere to go, so I thought I'd take this year off and then try out heaps of different things and see what I want to do, and that's why I'm here.
How did your parents feel about that?
Well, it took them a while at first, but like I don't think they saw it coming. I don't think really anyone saw it coming.
Bella, what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Skinny Love by Bon Iver. But I'm doing Birdie's version.
Okay, wow.
Yeah, so not the original, but.
Great. Oh, good luck, Bella.
Thank you.
Good luck, Bella.
Oh, I'm really nervous. Okay.
Okay.
What is wrong with you?
Oh, it's a mile a minute.
Crush for me.
my. Oh, something the Lord is full, so slow on the split. And I told you to be patient, and I told you to be fine, and I told you to be balanced, and I told you to be kind. And now if all your love is wasted, well then who the hell is I? 'Cause now I'm breaking at the bridges, and at the end of all your lines. Who will love you? Who will fight? And who will fall far behind? Come on, skinny love. Oh, 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 oh. My, 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 my.
And Mike's shaking.
Sorry, I'm so nervous.
Bella. Bella, every single person in this room has just witnessed the birth of something so special.
To be honest with you, I really don't think you realised how absolutely amazing you are.
Really?
Because that was truly amazing. Truly amazing.
Isabella, you know what Adele did around the world? Your voice has the power to do what Adele's just done all around the world.
This time last year, we witnessed something amazing on this very stage. It was a young guy called Reese Marston. The four of us, we saw something and we kind of knew he was going to go all the way, but you never know. And he went all the way and he won the X Factor last year. I truly, truly believe we've just seen that again.
Bella, we have to vote. You need three yeses. Oh, the jeopardy. I wonder what's going to happen.
I'm not sure.
Bella, don't change a thing. Please do that every time you sing. It's a yes from me.
It's a hands down big yes from me.
Bella, it's a yes from me.
The best first audition I've ever seen. It's a yes from me. Well done.
I don't know what to say. Thank you so much.
Take care.
Thank
we'll see you.
Well
done.
Thank you.
Sorry. Bye.
Oh my God.
Yeah. That's ridiculous.
It's a little bit funny, and this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. then again, no. Or a girl makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is my song, and this one's for you. And you can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind. I put down in words how wonderful life is. Now you're in the world.
Hello. What's your name?
My name's Bradley Johnson.
How old are you, Bradley?
I'm 16.
Are you at school?
I've just finished school. I've just finished my GCSEs.
How did your GCSEs go?
Well, in the end, they went okay, but before, like, I got in a bit of trouble at school and stuff, but...
What happened at school?
I got expelled from 3 schools for stupid things.
Is this all behind you now?
Yeah, this is the past, and I've come here today to prove to the teachers and the people who think I'm a bad lad, to prove that I've got something and I'm good and it's my talent.
Good luck.
White lips, pale face, moving in snowflakes, her lungs, solitaires. Lights gone, days end, struggling to be vent, long nights. Strange men.
Come on, everyone.
And they say she's in class 18, stuck in her daydream. Been this way since 18, but they think her face seems slowly sinking, wasting, crumbling like pastries. And they scream the worst things in life come free to us, 'cause we're just under the upper hand. We go mad for a couple grams, and she wanna go outside tonight. And in the pipe, she flies to the motherland, or sells love to another man. It's too cold outside for angels to fly. An angel will die, covered in white.
Thanks, Bradley. I'm going to go to Talisa first.
Song, and now I love it even more.
Kelly.
You know, I look at you, Bradley, and I see so much passion. I could listen to that voice on an album from top to bottom.
Kelly.
Bradley, I think you're very brave. I think you're very honest. And you've got great likability. This kid has got so much potential.
Bradley, it was unique, distinctive, full of personality, and I think you're going to be such a great part of this competition, I really do. It's a yes from me.
I'm definitely saying yes.
Thank you.
I can't wait to see what you're going to do. It's a yes from me.
Bradley, you're giving 4 big yeses.
Thank you so much.
Here we
Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good, thanks.
Right, what's your name?
Shania.
Shania, that's a lovely name.
You look really nervous.
Who's with you today?
My mum and dad.
What did they think of you singing? Yeah.
They love it. They're dead excited for me. They're more nervous than I am.
Are they?
Yeah.
How does it make you feel when you're singing?
Makes me feel happy. And it helps me bring out emotion.
Good luck, darling.
Okay.
Just go for it.
Okay. Cool.
Something I'm giving up on you. I'll be the one if you want me to. And anywhere I would have followed you. Something I'm giving up on you. And I will stumble and fall. I'm still learning to love. Just starting to crawl. Swallow my pride. You're the one that I love, and I'm saying goodbye.
I thought that was beautiful.
Thank you.
Now tell me, I've got to ask you a question. What has been the thing that has broke your confidence and now made you come out of that?
I'd say when I had a rough start in life, I was adopted. And now, because I'm so happy with my parents and everybody I've got in my family, that's brought me back.
Well, let me tell you, everything I hoped we were going to find this year is now standing in front of me.
Thank you. Oh,
God. Shania, it was the perfect song, the perfect voice.
Thank you.
You pitched that perfectly. I couldn't take my eyes off of you. It was so soulful and just hypnotizing. And the minute you started singing, I just thought, I want to hear this girl sing and sing and sing. Yeah. That was wonderful.
Thank you.
Nicole.
You're a diamond in the rough. And you make me feel things. I'm just grateful and graced by what just happened.
Thank you.
I just love it when someone puts their own twist on a song. It was like it was written for you, or you'd written the song. It was like the first time I'd heard it. Whoa, Shania, I love you.
I'm so in love with you.
Okay, let's vote.
Shania?
Yes.
Shania, you're fantastic. It's a yes.
Thank you. You have three yeses from me, Shania. One for your mom, for your dad, and the last one's for you.
How many is that now? That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You got 6 yeses. Come here, you, my little diva. That was amazing. Come here. I think someone's here to see you. Have a look around. Well done, Mum. Well done, Dad. Anyway, go and celebrate, guys. Fantastic.
Well done.
Well done, guys.
Thank you.
Oh, my God, that was incredible.
Hello. What's your name?
Louisa.
How are you?
Good, good.
How old are you, Louisa?
I'm 17.
You're 17?
Yeah.
And where are you from?
Essex.
Tell me why you've entered the show, sweetheart.
This is literally my life, and I've literally been working my whole life towards this moment.
When you say you've been working your whole life?
Well, I've been singing since I was 7, and I can't even explain to anyone how much this means to me today.
Louisa, can I just give you a little bit of advice?
Yeah.
Breathe. I can hear your nerves and your voice at all.
You'll be all right, honestly.
Thank you.
She'll be fine.
So what are you going to sing for us tonight?
I'm going to sing Who's Loving You, Michael Jackson.
Before you perform, just take some deep breaths.
That is what you call a singer. You are the one to beat right now.
Thank you.
It was an incredible performance.
Thank you so much.
I really, really want to mentor you.
You, my friend, are a little superstar.
That was absolutely stunning.
Louisa, it was phenomenal.
Thank you.
I'm going to kick this off with your first yes. It was incredible.
Thank you so much.
That soul feels like it's been born before. Yes, 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 yes.
Yes, absolutely, yes.
It is a 1,000,000,000% yes.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Come on.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name's Odil Memon and I'm 17.
Oh, how do I, what do we have in here?
Odil Memon.
Odil?
Odil, yeah.
Oh, how do we spell that?
A-D-I-L.
A-D-I-L.
Oh, and it's spelled right. Odil.
Yeah.
Mum, how is it pronounced?
Odil.
Odil. Odil.
What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing an acoustic arrangement of Waiting on the World to Change by John Mayer.
You can do this?
Oh, I've been singing for about a year.
Okay. Are you a better guitar player or singer?
Singing was kind of added to put another dimension to my guitar playing.
There's a guitar player.
So I'm just going to adjust the stool, if that's all right.
Sure.
Cool.
So me and all my friends were all misunderstood. I say we stand for nothing then, there's no way we ever could. And we see everything is going wrong, the world and those who lead it. And we feel like we don't have the means to rise above and beat it. So we keep waiting, waiting on the world to change. We keep waiting, waiting on the world to change. Now if we had the power to bring our neighbors home from war, we would have never missed a Christmas, no more ribbons on their door. Cause when you trust your television, what you get is what you've got. Cause when the only information, oh, they can mend it all they want. That's why we're waiting, waiting on the world to change. We keep waiting, waiting on the world to change. It's not that we don't care, we just know that the fight ain't fair. So we're waiting, waiting on the world to change.
Odil, I was expecting you to be a really great guitar player that could kind of sing. But you're a phenomenal singer. I just loved that.
Oh. You have everything that this competition is about. Everything. You're amazing.
Thank you so much.
Odil, you tick all the boxes, man. You really do. You do. You look great. You sound great. I loved everything about that. Well done.
Thank
mate.
You so much. Great. Thank you.
It's a definite yes from me. I think you're great.
A huge, huge yes from me.
It's a definite yes from me, Odil.
Thank you.
Odil, it's a great, massive, huge yes from me.
Is that what it was?
Thanks.
Odil.
He said Odil, right?
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name's Cher.
Is that your real name?
Yeah.
Did you call it because of Cher the singer?
I think so. I think that's why my mum called me that. I'm not sure.
Okay. And where are you from?
I'm from Malvern in Worcestershire.
Okay. And Cher, what age are you now?
I'm 16.
Only 16?
Yeah.
Wow, you look more. What do your family think of all this?
They're really supportive.
Okay.
They're backstage.
And Cher, what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Turn My Swag On by Soulja Boy, but I'm going to do the Carrie Hilson version.
Okay.
Off you go.
Dumb divas, give it to me, hopped about the bed. Turn my swag on. Took a look in the mirror, said what's up, what's up, what's up, yeah. I get money, oh. I hopped about the bed. Turn my swag on. Took a look in the mirror, said what's up, what's up, what's up, yeah. I get money, oh. It's on me around my hood. People who be handling business, God ends up to my haters, cause we too busy winning. You can tell me nothing, you can tell me nothing. If you ain't getting money, then you ain't got nothing for me. Cause I'll be making paper like you wouldn't believe, and I always getting haters like you wouldn't believe. So what's up? Yeah, boy, stop. Oh, I hopped about the bed, turned my swag on, took a look. What's up, what's up, what's up, yeah, I'm getting money, oh.
Cher, you are right up May Street. You are right up May Street. You're actually, for me, my favourite audition so far. Got a bit of attitude there.
Natalie.
I think you're gorgeous.
I
can feel that you're really nervous.
Yeah.
But you've got so much potential and you've got something really unique. To your voice as well. I thought that was really good.
You're only 16, you've got great confidence, you've got a great image. You were absolutely born to be a pop star.
Louis, yes or no?
Cher, 100% yes.
Thank you.
Natalie?
Definitely yes for me.
Cheryl?
100% yes from me.
Cher. That was a great, great audition. Absolutely serious.
Oh my God.
There's something special about you, and I really, really like you, Cher. I really do. 100% yes.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you.
I'm good, how are you?
Okay, well, we have three contestants left. So how are you feeling, Jed?
I'm feeling good, I'm feeling good.
Right, let's start. Yeah. Tell everyone who you are.
I'm Jed Thomas, I'm 16. I'm from a little village called Meriden.
Okay, Jed, what are you gonna sing?
I'm singing Emotion by Destiny's Child.
Okay, why that song?
Oh, wow.
I really enjoy singing the song. I just connect with it.
Okay, cool. Good luck.
Thank you.
Let's do it.
Cheers, guys.
It's over and done, but the heartache lives on inside. And who's the one you're clinging to instead of me tonight? Where are you now, now that I need you? 'Tis on my pill, wherever you go. Cry me a river that leads to your ocean. You'll never see me fall apart. In the words of a broken heart, it's just emotion taking me over. Caught up in sorrow, lost in a song. But if you don't come back, come home to me, darling. Don't you know there's nobody?
God, how are we meant to go after that? Yes, Jed!
Let's remember, how old are you?
16.
You're the youngest boy in this competition. Wow. Nicole.
Jed, you are what we call a serious contender. Youngest boy in this competition, but for me, you are probably the most heavyweight.
Leona?
Jed, I'm so impressed. You smashed it out of the park.
Thank you so much.
You gave us a great performance.
Thank you so much.
It's always been my dream to find a great British male vocal group. Who would you see yourself in the band with?
To be honest, I really jive with Fred, but...
You know what you've just given us, Jed, is a big, fat steer. This is one of the best auditions we've seen today, so wow. Let me kick this off with your first yes. Nick?
I feel like when I look at you right now, we're watching something really special. Yeah, he is a star. It's a yes from me.
You're like a whole boy band wrapped up in one. You gave me chills when you performed. It's
oh
a yes.
Oh, goodness. What?
Jed Thomas, you could be in the band.
Captured effortlessly, that's the way it was. Happened so naturally, I did not know it was love. The next thing I felt was you holding me close. What was I gonna do? I let myself go. And now we're flying through the stars. I hope this night would last forever. Oh, oh. You, it's been so long. You knew I could not resist. I needed someone.
my wish upon a star. I hope this night will last forever. Your charms around me. I got a feeling most would treasure, and a love so deep we cannot measure.
What's your name?
I'm Amelia, Amelia Lilly.
Amelia, where are you from?
I'm from Nunthorpe in Middlesbrough.
And how old are you?
I'm 16.
16? Do your family know you're here?
Yeah, they're backstage, very supportive.
Why have you come here today?
Just to see if people like what they hear. This is just what I've wanted to do since I've been how old, and it's just amazing being stood here now, and hopefully you like me.
Okay. Off you go.
To get to that level that you're at right now. You've come on that stage so much older than your years. You performed like a 30-year-old woman that had been perfecting her craft for years
and
years.
Thank you.
That was amazing. You blew up the stage, your energy was off the chain.
It was big, it was bold, it was beautiful. And, you know, I think a star is born.
I'm still having a hard time understanding that you're 16 years old with such a natural gift. You were born to do this.
Thank you.
Period.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Amelia, this is the reason I wanted to sit in this chair, to discover talent like this. Oh my goodness, 16 years old. That absolutely lifted the top of this arena.
Thank you.
That was incredible.
And now we're going to vote. Gary?
Amelia, I'm blown away. It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
Kelly?
Amelia, you have only scratched the surface. That's what's got me so amazed. Absolutely yes.
Thank you so much.
Amelia, you look like a star, you sound like a star. It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
Amelia, you got four big yeses.
Thank you so much.
Hey, what's your name?
Rhys Mastin.
How old are you?
16.
16, and where are you from?
Cool.
I am from Adelaide, but originally from Scunthorpe, England.
Scunthorpe, hey, good man. How many years ago did you move?
About 6 years now.
Okay, you like Australia?
Yeah, I love it.
Yeah, me too, great country. And what sort of artist do you aspire to be like?
A rock and roll legend.
Yeah? All right, so what song are you gonna sing for us?
I'm gonna sing Come Get Some by Rooster.
Okay. Take it away. Best of luck, Rhys.
Are you okay?
No.
No, okay.
Baby, it don't matter. Anyone can see the signs. I caught you looking over with just a little bit of a smile. You tell him that you love him while I'm running through your mind. Cause I know that you know your cover will blow. It's only a matter of time. It's not my style to try and cheat and lie. Why do you sanctify something that already died? And I've got something that'll bring you alive. And I wanna shout it from the rooftops, honey.
Rhys, I'd just like to thank your mum and dad for moving to Australia. You, absolutely 100%, for me, you have the X Factor.
Thank you.
You have everything that we are looking for on this show, and wow, wow, wow.
Rhys, that was ridiculous. I felt like I was watching a 20-something-year-old that had been gigging for 10 years. Amazing.
Fan-bloody-tastic. You're already a bloody rock star in my eyes.
Thank you.
One day I'm gonna tell my kids that I said yes to you.
It's a yes from me, mate.
It's a yes from me.
My name's Bella Penfold.
Bella Penfold, where are you from, Bella Penfold?
Well,
I live in Essex at the moment, but I've moved about a bit in the nicest way possible.
Tell us a bit about your life.
All I want to do is sing. Everyone's got a dream and I want to do it. I'm going to cry. I haven't even started singing, man.
You think you're good?
I think I do what makes me happy, so if that's good, then yeah, I think that's good. So.
Good answer. Let's do it. People say, I'm going to perform, I'm going to leave it all up on stage, I'm going to leave nothing to chance. You just did exactly that. And also, you're a little bit dangerous because I don't think you know what you're going to do next. And that's very, very entertaining.
Yeah, Bella, you reminded me of a puppy with the paws that are a little, like, too big in the cutest way. You kind of came bounding on stage, you had all this energy. And I think that you still need to grow into your paws, but I see a lot of potential in you.
Oh, I can't believe it.
yeah, Bella, I think you do need a bit of guidance. Sometimes felt a little contrived, only throughout very small moments. But overall, I think it was a good audition, though.
You being British, trying to be American is not a great idea. But in terms of what I call raw talent, potential, I absolutely love you.
Yeah.
I really do.
Thank you.
It's a yes from me.
Ida?
As I said, I think you're going to grow into those puppy paws, so it's a yes from me too.
It's a yes from me.
And guess what? You got 4 yeses. Congratulations. You just run.
Hello.
Hi.
What's your name?
Ella.
Where are you from?
I'm from Lincolnshire.
And how old are you?
I'm 16.
And tell me some things about yourself. Are you in school still?
Or? Yeah, I'm still in school. I'm midway through my GCSEs.
Okay.
I've always loved music from a young age. That's all I've ever wanted to do.
Good. And what are you going to sing for us today?
I'm into songwriting. It's a song I wrote myself.
Take it away.
You're missed. Well, let me tell you this. The love I felt for you has flown away. And now you see what hard you've done to me. So all I can ask is why
does feel like war. I should have known that you were wrong. Oh yeah, you did it on your own, now you gotta go. Oh no, I won't let you get me down. You try to hurt my feelings, you stop me dreaming, but here I draw the line. I wish you luck in life and
whatever you wrote that song about, those words, I'm sure, hit a chord with everyone. Your songwriting's so clever. It made me go into my own little world and go, oh my God, that's... I felt like that at one point. And that's hard to do as a songwriter. And when you sang it, you just made me believe every single word. I was right there with you. What we just witnessed was just incredible. Absolutely incredible.
God. Thank you so much.
It's hard to believe that you're only 16. That was a brilliant audition, absolutely brilliant. You're a class act.
Thank you.
Bella, that performance was absolutely out of this world. It really was.
Thank you.
That was really something special. Thank you very much for that.
Thank you so much.
There's so many good things I can sit here and say about you. I can go on, the list is endless. But the one thing is that you are the one person that I personally go, I really want to mentor, I really do. I see something so... in you, there's just a spark, and you're just a star.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
I am going to kick off the voting with an enormous yes from me.
Ella?
A massive big yes.
Easiest yes of the day. It's a yes from me. I'm gonna let this audience tell you.
What is it?
I wanna sing, I wanna shout, I wanna scream to the world.
Four yeses, well done. Thank you.
Hello, you.
How are you? My name is Emily Middlemass.
Emily,
How old are you?
17.
How are you feeling?
A little bit nervous, but singing is what I do, and it's, to be honest, it's all I'm really good at. I really want this.
Okay, sweetheart. And tell me the song and why you've chosen the song.
So I'm singing my own little version of Girls Just Wanna Have Fun by Cyndi Lauper.
It's a good song.
Okay, good luck.
Thank you.
Nervous.
Okay, that's natural. What's your name?
I'm Justin Vasquez.
And where are you from?
I'm from Melbourne, Australia.
Melbs!
Tell me, Mum, how does it feel to see him up there on that big stage?
I'm nervous. I'm always nervous every time he's on stage, but I'm so proud. I hope he does well.
And how old are you?
I'm 15 years old.
Whoa! So what do you do? What are you into?
I'm really into skating. I like to play basketball, even though I'm short.
I used to skateboard, and I used to play basketball, and I was point guard. And believe it or not, I was about your size around 15.
Does that mean I'm going to get taller?
Yeah, you could. Yeah. And so tell us about your singing.
I started when I was 9, started singing, but I started playing piano first when I was 7.
Okay, so you play the piano. Do you sing and play the piano?
Yes, and I can play guitar and sing at the same time.
Dang.
Yeah.
So what are you gonna sing?
Sunday Morning by Maroon 5.
Whoa! Whoa! And this is your dream. This is X Factor.
Yes.
Do you think you can win?
Yes.
Yeah, I like that. Yeah. Just confident. I like that. All right. Well, this is your moment. This is your chance. Take it away, Justin.
Yep.
Oh, Sunday, you will lead me back to you.
Thank you.
A new little star is born.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Yeah. That was cool. I mean, you got an old soul. You know, you sang it like a little young man.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Means a lot. Thank you.
Justin, that is how you do an audition.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Justin, that was so cool, so smooth, and you just, you know, it was the confidence. You had a bit of the foo in there, you know? You were so cool on that stage.
Thank you so much.
This is exciting. Very, very exciting.
Justin, you've got talent and ability. You know it, but you ain't cocky. You've got everything we're looking for. Welcome
thank
to
you,
the X Factor.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Ronan, my dad loves your music.
Oh,
he's
cool.
Such a big fan.
What's your dad's name?
His name is Vince. He's been waiting 20 years to see you.
Really?
Oh, my God. Well, let's bring him out.
Bring him out, bring him out.
Bring him out. Come on, Vince.
I booked your CDs already, your new single.
That was you. You were the one who bought it.
First one.
All right. We need three yeses to go to boot camp.
Yes.
I'm going to kick it off. Yes. Yes.
Justin, it's a yes for me.
Justin. It's a yes for me.
Much taller.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name, hon?
My name's Misha Bryan. I'm 19 and I'm from Manchester.
Who are you here with?
Well, I've got my auntie, my gran, I've got my sisters, I've got my nieces, my nephews, and a lot of my friends.
How are you feeling?
A bit nervous for her.
What are you going to sing for us today?
Respect by Aretha Franklin.
I think so.
Okay.
Go for it.
What you want, baby, I got it. What you need, well, you can see I got it. All I'm asking, woo, is for a little respect when you get home, baby, when you get home. Hey, mister, let me take a song. I ain't gonna do you wrong. Why you gonna be gone? I ain't gonna do you wrong, cause I darling, it's going off fireworks, but sparking, top dog, everybody barking, ah, so gully, I'm good, so I'm here on things, so them can't say nada, can't say nothing, come say something, guys got telling them, touch a boy, suck it to me, baby.
was exciting. I loved that audition. Everything was brilliant. Your style's on point. You had attitude. It definitely best audition of the day, didn't you?
Thank you.
That was absolutely fantastic. You know it was fantastic as well, and that kind of confidence we haven't seen a lot of yet. Well done.
Thank you.
Misha, Brian, you deserve to be on that stage. That's the way to do an audition.
Thank you so much.
I'm still moving. No, because I'm so happy for you. This was a really great audition. You should really be proud of yourself. You came out here, you rocked it, we loved it, the audience loved it. I'm so proud of you.
This fight.
This is the biggest yes for me.
Oh.
Yes for me, well done.
Oh, it's a definite yes for me.
Oh, thank you.
Kelly? Now, what do you think?
Absolutely, it's a yes.
Hello, darling.
Hiya.
How are you, sweetheart?
I'm doing really, really good. This feels so surreal right now.
Do you want to introduce yourself?
My name is Chloe McAllister. I'm 18 years old, and I came from Northern Ireland today.
Yay. So, what are you going to be singing for us today?
I'm going to sing Say You Love Me by Jessie Ware.
Why?
Because I love emotional music, like something that means something. And obviously everyone's been through heartache and, you know.
Oh, yeah, no, Rob put me through some. Yeah, Rob dumped me 3 times. Is this a song that will really touch my... I might feel this.
3 times?
Okay, 3 times. It's what, wow. A bad man. Wow. I know, we're all thinking.
Okay. It might touch your heart.
It's going to touch my heart.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Well done, well done. Simon?
I got bored.
I have to disagree. I was with you the whole way.
Hey, can I help you?
Yes, me!
I was with you throughout that.
Thank you.
Chloe, I totally disagree too. I thought that was amazing and I felt the heartbreak.
Thank you.
In fact, I have felt it so much that Rob will be sleeping on the couch tonight because it made me remember.
Thank you.
What an awful human he was to me. I thought that was incredible.
Thank you.
Do you know what? I've got a daughter and her name is Theodora Rose Williams and she's 5 years old and she is my life. And I go to piano lessons with her every Friday. And I just was thinking about you being that same person, learning your craft. And I want to show the person who means the most to me in the world exactly what they can achieve when they put their mind to it and they practice, because you're the person that I want my daughter to be like.
Job, you.
You want to cry?
Let's vote because now I hate myself.
Okay, it's a yes from me.
Ida.
Absolutely, it's a yes from me.
Thank you. Yes. Oh,
wow. You were absolutely brilliant. It's a yes, obviously. Simon?
What are you going to say, Simon?
Well, I was always going to say yes, so congratulations.
And you can tell everybody
thank you.
Sings a song. And maybe quiet
simple. Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
What's your name?
I'm Hannah Barrett.
Hannah?
Yeah.
How old are you, Hannah?
I'm 17.
And are you still at school?
Yes.
Do you like it?
Well, yeah, it's all right. I like the A-levels I'm doing, so, yeah, it's cool.
Good girl. So tell me something interesting about yourself.
Well, I work in Greg's part-time.
Good sausage rolls in there.
But the dream is to be a singer?
Yeah, always, always, always. It's always been like that.
Now, what do your parents think about all of this? They want you to just stick at college, right?
Well, my dad, who passed away a couple years ago, he was basically my inspiration to actually do music. So from at a young age, he was showing me, you know, artists like Teddy Pendergrass and Aretha Franklin.
Oh, he had great taste in music.
Yeah, he did. My mum, yeah, she's supportive of me. We have a tough relationship, so... basically, sorry.
It's okay, right. Sweet pea.
Me and my mum didn't really get along, so, you know, it ended up me and her butting heads, and eventually I was kicked out. So now I'm basically on, like, accommodation for, like, young teenagers. So...
Are you happy there?
I'm happy being there, but...
It's not home.
No, it's not.
I get it. I get it.
Sorry about that, guys.
You know what you've got to do? You've got to give the performance of a lifetime and you've got to wow us over and you've got to get yourself through. That's what you've got to do, Mrs.
Yeah.
All right? Positive thoughts.
You got the words to change a nation, but you're biting your tongue. You spent a lifetime stuck in silence, afraid you'll say something wrong. If no one ever hears it, how we gonna learn your song? So come on, come on, come on, come on. You've got a heart as loud as lions, so why let your voice be tamed? Maybe we're a little different, there's no need to be ashamed. You've got the light to fight the shadows, so stop hiding it away. Come on, come on. I wanna sing, I wanna shout, I wanna scream till the words dry out. So put it in all of the papers, I'm not afraid. They can read all about it, read all about it. Oh, 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 oh.
Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.
It's one thing to just sing a song. But it's another thing to really tell the story of a song through your performance. Mm. You really did. I felt the pain from within you, and it really touched me. It was an absolutely stunning performance.
Thank you.
Nicole, well done.
I'm speechless. You're gorgeous when you sing. I'm just blown away by you.
Thank you.
Lulu.
Yeah, Hannah, you definitely sang from the heart. And you've got such a sad face. But you've got such a great voice. She's got such a great voice. You know?
You can tell he's not got kids.
And well done.
Thank you.
Hannah, come over here, Mrs. Talk to the mother. Come over here. I want you to do something for me, yeah. Okay? I want you to work on your performance.
Okay.
It's tough, tough competition. We all love you. We want you to come back, and you got to get through to the next round, because otherwise I'll kick your ass if you don't get through. All right? You moved me. I love you.
Thank you so much.
Bless you.
Thank you.
All right, we got to do the official vote.
Nicole?
Honey, I believe in you. I think you're going all the way. You are what I've been waiting for. This is just the beginning for you. Yes.
You know, I think your dad would be proud of you because you've got old school soul. Okay?
Thank you.
And it's a yes.
Get ready for those arenas. It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
You've got four yeses.
Thank you so much.
Well done.
Now get out of here. Be gone. Go on, Mrs.
I've been singing, you know, on and off, like, as a little child, but a couple of years back, went to an Ed Sheeran gig.
Yeah.
I saw him just standing there on the stage, just with his guitar. I just wanted to be that. I wanted to be him and do what he's doing.
But you know with him, it's all about the songs, you know that.
I mean, I write songs myself, so...
Can we hear one of your songs?
You can, yeah. I've got a song I wrote for my brother. Who passed away when I was only young. And it's just a song that, you know, means everything to me, and only my mum's ever heard it, so.
Do you want to perform it?
I can do. I feel like I'm ready.
It's entirely your choice, Christian.
I feel like I'm ready to
perform.
You sure?
It.
Yeah.
All right, take your time.
Yeah.
You good? Yeah.
I would do anything just to be 2 years old again. Imagine what we could have done. Imagine what we could have been. Making a paper plane till the sun goes down. I'll be holding your hand as you're squeezing onto mine. Hold on tight, we said never let go. Remember building castles out of all that. go, just to knock him down. See he's changed, now you're not around. I'm not the same, but I hope you're proud. I wish your little face was still around, with that cheesy smile and them little chubby cheeks. Imagine all the mischief we get up to. Imagine us tag team 1 + 2. Imagine all the good, bad, sad and happy times. Imagine all the time out, naughty step crimes. Stay up late, watch TV we couldn't watch. We'd go to school, break the rules, play hopscotch, and climb trees, chase bees just to act tough, and fight, 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 fight over brother stuff, and sneak out late, play football till the sun goes. My thunder buddy, I will keep you safe as you doze off to sleep, bed bugs and counting sheep. Off to sleep, night, night, baby brother sleep, until we meet again. Stay safe, my friend, and I will keep you in my thoughts till the very end. My little Teletubby in the sky with a smile, my little thunder buddy, I will see you in a while. I miss you like the sun on a rainy day, when the stars come out to play. Oh, oh, I miss you, and I miss you, and I want to be with you, my friend. I just wish we could be two again.
Thank you for sharing that with us, Christian. Nick?
Oh. Honestly, Christian, on the first song, I didn't know if I got you. And then you wrote that second song, and I was right there all the way, and you got me, so thank you for that.
Louis?
Yeah, Christian, it was a very honest audition. I think you buried your song.
Yeah, very beautiful song. Very beautiful. I like you a lot. You're very pure in what you do. It has a great charm to it.
Thank you.
You know what, Christian? It was very brave to share that song with us because it is so personal. I don't know how you did that, but I think it was important that you did do it, actually, because it told me and us who you were as an artist, and actually as a person. And you've got a real talent. I think you're great with lyrics.
Yeah.
And I like you. Louis?
Christian, I'm saying yes.
Sharon?
It's a yes from me.
Nick?
I'm so happy to say yes.
Christian, guess what? You got 4 yeses.
Oh my God.
Glad you did.
Thank you, man. Thank you so much.
Oh, yeah. Oh, oh, no. Go on, go on. You're gonna get attacked. He did great. Where's Mum and Dad? Mum, Dad, it's beautiful. You should be very proud.
Congratulations.
Well done, guys. Nice to meet you. Take care, kids. Nice to meet you. It was real. He was real.
Yeah.
Actually, really good with lyrics.
They were so relatable and endearing.
Yeah, I agree.
Why are you here today?
Because I believe I've got the X Factor.
What do you think the X Factor is?
Me.
Okay. 7 years old, you're watching the show. 12 years later, you're on the show. What does this mean to you?
The absolute world to me.
Right. Surprise us, and I hope you're good.
Good luck, everyone.
I have nothing, nothing. If I don't have you, no, 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 no. No, I'm only one call away. Oh, then I'll be there to save the day. And Superman, I got nothing on me. He's very mixed to an itch and bobbing bread shot.
Okay, right, Scarlett, Scarlett. This was too annoying.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Can I just ask you to do something?
Yep.
Can you stop going into all these kind of weird ad-libs and everything else? And let me just hear your voice straight.
Thank you, yeah.
Can I hear the Andrea Day song, please?
Yes, OK, no problem.
Thank you.
You're broken down and tired on living life on a merry-go-round. And you can fight now, fight but I see it in you. So we gon' ward this out and move. We gon' wind this out. No mountain high. And I'll rise up. I'll rise out the day. I'll rise up. I'll rise unafraid. I'll rise up. And I'll do it a thousand times again.
Okay, okay, okay. Right. Got it.
Thank you.